Welcome, my name is Sofia. Today we're going to learn about snakes.
There are about 3,000 different types of snakes all around the world.
This is a corn snake. Usually you find them in the cornfields. Snakes live on the ground, and in trees and in water. Snakes are cold-blooded. They use the sun to keep warm. Snakes have no eyelids. Snakes are found every continent in the world, except Antarctica. Snakes have a fork-shaped tongue. Snakes are carnivores. They only eat meat.
Well, not the meat we eat. They eat small animals like mice and even other snakes too. Ew.
Snakes can chew. They swallow the whole. In case you're wondering, snakes actually have bones. Animals have bones called vertebrates. Snakes don't have legs. They use their muscles and their scales to walk. Snakes in color and scales, they're smooth and dry. Snakes set their skin. It usually takes a couple of days. Some snakes are venomous. Venomous snakes have fangs like a vampire. The largest snake in the world is the anaconda.